those shoes, please.
So, honey.
Thanks. Well, hi, Miss Bergen.
Hi, Sally.
Nice shoes.
Thanks for selling me them.
Yeah.
Size 10? That's pretty big.
Well, they didn't have any other size, so.
What can you do? Yep. What do you want, Patty?
I saw the Nazis come off the train today. Mm-hmm. And one of them tried to escape.
Are you hearing this?
Terrible, terrible.
I swear.
Patty, what did I tell you about hanging around the stall?
That's a nice sharpener.
Yeah, it is.
Do you want it?
Sure. What's your name?
Patricia Ann Bergen.
Mine's Frederick Anton Riker.
So, what's your family like?
Well, my dad's a professor at a university in Germany, and my mom, she's okay. And I have a sibling. I wish I could spend more time with them.
Wish I could spend less time with my family.
Why is that?
Well, my dad owns a store, and my mom helps. And I have a little sister, Shannon. Everybody loves Shannon, but nobody likes me.
Oh, well, I like you, Ryan.
Prince of the board, it's time to leave!
Oh, here you go. Bye!
Bye. Are you still my teacher?
Yes, and as our last lesson, I want you to learn that you're a valued person. And that is why I'm giving you the most valuable possession. This ring has been passed down from my great-grandfather in Germany. I want you to have it.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome. I will. I hear the 10:15 train coming. Bye.
Bye.
So, Patty, where'd you meet this Nazi boy, When was the first time you ever saw him? Where did you meet him? What did he do to you? What did he give to you? What did you say to him? What did he say to you? You know we're gonna charge you for treason, right? You're in a whole lot of trouble. Oh yeah, and he's dead. I think she's guilty. We're done here.
You're going to a reformatory school.
Okay, come on.
This is what I see.